It's finally here. I have been waiting for this game for so long. I am so excited to start playing this. What's up, everybody? KitRollUp here. I honestly think the first Outlast was probably my best playthrough of a game that I've done. I haven't been doing it for that long, but everything about that game was just so well done, and I had such a good time doing it. And as soon as I found out that they were making another one, I was just hyped. I was so excited. I even played a bit of the demo, but stuff happened and I didn't get to record it. But it's finally out. It's here. I can't wait to play it. So let's do that. Oh man, why do they always have to do this? I'm gonna do it on hard. I'm a tough guy. Intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, strong language. Please enjoy. Oh, I will. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Huh. Now, does that mean that I'm going to... this entire game is going to be an escort quest? Because... I hope not. Ugh, I hope not.
Please, Blake. You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
Uh-oh.
In your sleep.
Trouble,
Jessica,
Blake. You're in trouble,
you know,
buddy.
Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean,
of course
I was dreaming
I
about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land.
Nice
now.
Save there,
you
buddy.
Said I'm looking for some sort of
nice
factory.
Save.
Yeah. We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought
or she
time.
Ate a lot of fish. That could be it, too.
We should record an intro while we're up here.
All right, let's do that.
Sure.
Here we go.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Oh, that's not safe.
Crap.
That's not safe.
Whoa.
Fuck? Put your seatbelt back on, lady.
Sorry about that.
Honey, Lenny, dearest, please. This is a bad sign. You put
exciting.
That seatbelt back on.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
All right.
You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Get the one third.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather,
whatever it's called. Red leather, yellow leather.
Have a soup pie.
One black bug ate black blood, while the other black bug bled blue.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Fetus.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Oh dear. What's
we
going on?
Fuck.
Did we just get EMP'd? Oh no. See, this is why I told you to put your seatbelt buck on, honey. You didn't listen to me, and now you're gonna die, and this is gonna suck. I'm a little excited. Please understand that it's only because I love this game. Oh, okay. Oh, hello. Oh my god. This is gorgeous. It's, the lighting is beautiful. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. Ooh. Somebody's an award winner. What kind of stuff you got there? To Jessica. Oh, I'm dreaming about Jessica again. I must really have the hots for her. She was my old crush. Inri. Oh, hi. Hey, hey, hey. Did you open that? Because I didn't see you there, but you're here, and I have a logical mind, and I like to think that it wasn't a ghost. Can you come back, please? Okay. Well, that's cool. This is a clean school. You keep a clean and tidy hallway there, Mr. Janitor Guy. I don't know why I decided to look at that. My mouse is really sensitive. I'm thirsty. I'm gonna get a drink. Glub, glub, glub. These are both the same size. Shouldn't there be one higher and one lower? That's how I've always seen it. I've never seen it any other way. Whatever, I guess this place is different. Oh, hey, now, come on. Ah. Oh! Oh!
We're not alone here.
Must have been her time of the month. That was an incredibly sexist joke. I apologize immensely. She must have just finished watching The Shining. That's it. That's the one I'm going with. So something really terrible happened with Jessica. And... ooh, shove it off. Yeah, you do all them push-ups. You can bench your own body weight. What a pro. Hey, this helicopter did not survive, but golly, my camcorder did. Let's take it with me. Honey, you okay?
Lynn?
I can always see my objective by pressing tab. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, wait. Whoa. Review footage? I have footage? Oh, I got that stuff. Okay. Do I get to... wow, there's like... This is so interactive. Now, where am I supposed to go? This is a direct drop down. Ah, here we go. Hop down this little way. Good. The first step of many. My journey has begun. Let's do this. Adventure time. Oh, okay. Jump. Did I even jump? I don't know if I jumped. That jump is laggy. Gotta press it and then... Oh, God. I hurt myself. Oh, I see. I was not supposed to go down there. That's why it hurt me. Or maybe. Where the heck am I supposed to go? I'm already dying. This is a marvelous beginning of this adventure. I'm lost. I'm trapped. I really feel like down there is where I need to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and disappoint myself. Oh, I understand. Well, I'm a dummy. Control, huh? There we go. Learning the controls. This tutorial is very good. I'm learning everything. Oh no. Oh no, more helicopter. Important events. Okay. When the record sign blinks, it means you're aiming correctly at the recording event. Aim at the event until the red circle is full to successfully capture the moment. Okay. I getcha. This is a good intro. We're doing good. I'm glad you're able to maintain your professionalism in a time of crisis.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
So let's continue.
Oh, shit.
What?
Jesus. No, there's no bodies.
Okay.
Lynn!
So you realize it after you announced it. I apparently opened up the menu out of sequence. That's what I did. Oh, what's this? I see something over here. Bandages, okay. Oh, boy. Ah, get up. Fire bad. Okay. Here we go. Oh, my battery's dying. Ah, jeez. Oh, I can't see. I can't see without my batteries. Just run. Run towards the...
Oh, fuck me! Fuck.
Oh, yikes. That's...
That did not happen in the crash.
That's no bueno.
Fuck this.
That is no bueno. Oh, and there goes my battery. That's my battery's gone. Oh, I got an extra one. Okay, good. That's good. That's good. Good to know. I am glad. Where does it say how many I have? Does it say? It doesn't say. I don't see it anywhere. Okay, that's cool. I can look back by holding left alt, huh? Okay, that's the one thing that I never did in the original game. I would run and just flee, but I would never look back. Because winners never look back. I don't know. Ooh, what am I recording now?
Town. Oh, thank God. I thought we were miles from anything.
There is a town there. Now I'm getting some Resident Evil flashbacks. Okay, nope. What? Alright, I'm figuring this out. I'm figuring all this out. Oh boy. This place is a little creepy. Is that the sun? Am I in like a storm? What's happening here? Why is this place so terrible?
Hello? I'm lost. And hurt.
Nope. Nobody's letting me in there. Oh, I believe this is... Yes, this is the demo. This is the part of the demo that I played. Oh, jeez. I hear footsteps. And these are some nasty-looking cactuses. Actually, I can see better without the night vision. Well, now I can't. There we go. Hello? Hello? Hey.
Is anybody there?
Excuse me. Hello? Don't be that way. Come on. I caught me a battery. Hooray.
Hey.
Oh, I see. I gotta press tab to see how many batteries I got.
Oh, shit.
I got two batteries.
Oh, shit.
No, I've got one battery, and I've got two bandages. This is not that good. Oh, hey! Hey, looky, I got me a deer. My dear sweet Ellie. Ellen, yeah. I can't bear what we done, nor being apart from our little ones. So I'm gonna go over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman comfort you need in the arms of Pop and Knock. Yours forever, Tom. Okay, that sucks. That guy... Ew, he's looking at me! Ugh. Stop staring at me with your creepy eye! Nope. No thanks. Oh! It's another Jesus. Another Jesus. There's another Jesus. Oh, hi. Excuse me, you guys. Hello? No? Okay. Alright, well. I don't like this town. I don't like it. Oh, my battery. Ah, this is awful. Is that how it's gonna be, too? Is that how the battery's gonna, like, when it's dead? Because... In the original one, you can kind of get by without the battery. It was tough, but you could do it. Hi. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's nice. This is a nice place. What did I see? I swear I saw something. No, I didn't. Okay, never mind. Let's just get out of here, shall we? Oh, jeez. What's going on? That's nice. That's not good at all. That's opposite of nice, actually. That's terrible. Hello? Something's going. Something bad happened. Yeah, okay. It's nice. It is nice to meet you all. I'm gonna stare and record this. Right now.
It's fucked up.
Because this is nice. That's interesting. Oh boy, hello. Oh, I can open windows. Aha! You didn't get me, Birdie! You guys thought you could keep me out of your homes, but I know how to use a Windows! Oh, okay. Okay. I can hide by crawling under the bed. That's nice. Is there a chance for me to hide? Is there a reason for me to hide right now? Because I'm not looking forward to this. What happened? How do I do this? Okay. Move backwards. That's got it. Okay. I'm figuring you out, game. Here we go. Here we go. I gotta move faster. I'm just eating up my batteries. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Okay, yeah. Hello. Something God. Oh boy. Ooh-wee. Midwife's lament. The babe is coming, ready the knife. The babe is coming, knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy stained within. God's creation saved with sin. Chorus time. Hallelujah, stay the storm. No longer must we wait. For come the dawn, the enemy born to die in Temple Gate. Is that the name of the town? The babe is growing, her belly swells. The babe is growing, sent from hell. Ezekiel waits, a sharpening his blade. Gather at the gate, we kneel and pray. Oh boy, that's not disturbing at all. This town is... Oh, gross. Oh, gross. Yeah, this town is not a healthy town. I should leave immediately. I should get the... Oh, God. These are bodies.
God.
These are lots of bodies. Don't step on the bodies. Oh, jeez. Are these kids' bodies? These are young bodies. These are young... No, this is terrible. No. Okay, we have stumbled upon something awful. Who is rocking that rocking horse? Show yourself at once. I am not happy here. This place is haunted as fuck. This place is so haunted. Okay. We're getting out of here. You know what, honey? I love you, but this place is wrong, and I don't think you survived the crash. I really don't. I'm just gonna leave. Okay, hello. Who's there? What? What'd you say about me? Oh God! Ah! No! No, don't! Oh Jesus Christ! That was fast. My nuts are gone. That was ridiculous. What? What was that? Okay. Note to self, don't get caught by the lady. Oh, Jesus. Am I gonna start all the way over again? If any man has an ear, he that leadeth in captivity. Okay. Okay. I gotta be hush. I gotta be hush. This is not good. Oh, jeez. Okay. Is there anywhere I can hide? Is there any place I can go? Is this place just entirely screwing me over? Am I just dead? From seas heaven-born, bear, lion, dragon, leopard. Blasphemous seven horns of the mustard sign shepherd. Where am I supposed to go? And the faith of the saints. Hide in the toilet. Oh, God. Okay, I don't think there's anywhere to hide. I just have to run. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Run! What happened? How is that not running? What was I doing wrong? Oh, we're gonna see. Oh, she just, every time, right in the nuts. That's the target. That's the target is my nuts. I don't understand this, why? Okay. If I run back here, I can crawl under the gate. Maybe that's what I need to do. Okay, I'm gonna try it. We're gonna try running back. We're just gonna turn around and run back the way we came. Okay, run. Use your legs better. Go. Yeah, I get it. Crawl under the thing. Did I do it? Did I do it? I don't think I did anything. I really don't. I think that was just... I'm feeling the old fear again. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it hard. Okay. We're gonna do this time. We got it. Just run. Run. There's nothing here. Ah, Jesus Christ, crawl under the thing. Oh my God. Okay. I made it. I hope. I can move objects, huh? Did I? I'll bet you I gotta put it up here. Yeah.
You hate him, God. Do you hate him?
Oh, you're not gone. You're not gone for me yet. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Okay, good. I can't climb that. Hey, a note. Let's read the note. Chapter 8. And your people have made war in the fields of my son in Eretz Israel. My land laid waste, but my seed firmly set against Babylon and the Assyrian and against Rome, but fallen to the Muslim and failed in the Crusades and betrayed in the time of the publican Pharisees. As it was written by Barak ben Neri, I'm terrible with these words, by the way. In the words of the weeping Jeremiah, the prophet's prophecy falsely, and the priests bear rule the lucre and shame, and my people love to have it so. I don't know what exactly this is talking about. Okay. That's cool and stuff. It's just a lot of words. I don't really get it. Oh God, what's going on? Aw, oh, man. Don't be that way. I hate it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no bueno. No bueno. No good. Not good. What is this? Oh, my glasses. Oh, I can't see a thing without my glasses.
Oh, Jesus.
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Yeah, that's great. Good to know. Okay. Alright, item management is such a difficult and frustrating thing. Okay, I can hide in there. So I can hide in barrels. Barrels are the hiding spot in this game. I'm starting to see that now. Oh, where are more batteries? Oh, jeez. Okay, we're going outside. Outside in the danger. Outside in the danger. Here we go. Everything is wonderful out here. More windows to climb in. Camera's equipped with a microphone. Oh, press V. Am I supposed to hide? What are we talking about, gentlemen? I don't think they're... Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to be listening to that. I think that was just helping me to understand. Crap, I'm already running out of battery again. Oh, jeez. Hi. Hi. Hello. Oh, boy. Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. Oh, my God. They're everywhere. And I can't see. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God. Okay, I've got another set of batteries. This is not good.
These were the words.
Okay. Okay, I really gotta figure this out. Oh my God, what do I do? This is so stressful. Okay. Oh Jesus. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Come on. Come on, leave me alone. Dang it. This is really difficult. My God. Perhaps hard was a little bit too hard. I don't know if I can handle this. Ah, no, no, no. I'm running. I'm running. It's not doing me any good. Just run. Oh, Jesus.
God. Danny, help. Fire. God. The lamp's still Danny. Please. Danny, oh, God.
What the fuck was that?
Danny, help. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Well, I don't know what happened, but I feel like I escaped somehow.
It's like they're hypnotized.
What does that say? My love, please try and be strong as you can. Papa tells us that every service of the God reminds us, remembers us, our sins and our dreams. Oh, I can't even read that. I feel like I'm being chased. No. All these people are just... Oh my God, this is so confusing.
I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the we cannot only try to be like Jesus, we need to be like God.
I don't think I can go this way. Can I crawl under this? No.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
That's my wife.
Take the gag off. God, I ask you, who is this outsider? The stranger, come into our room.
I don't like this. Nobody messes with my wife. This imagery right here. Wow. That is... That's legit. Right there, that's what that is. Oh boy.
I lay these hands on this assembly center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
I'm not gonna read that. Oh, this is terrible.
I'm ready for your hook. Take me down and give me the sweet temptation.
Oh, this church is not a friendly place. No, it is not. It's not. Oh, a battery. Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Hey guys, I'm gonna come back for you, but I gotta go now. So, ooh, a key. Oh, I got a key. Okay. What's happening?
Your turn.
Oh, I can't even go in there. Okay. That's just so much.
Mother of harlots and the horrors of the isle.
Oh Jesus Christ. guy, you gotta let me go. You gotta leave me alone. Oh boy, okay. Oh yeah, thank you for the bandage. I like it. You are creepy. Is that the boss? Is that the leader of this terrifying cult? I feel like you must be. Look at you, your picture's everywhere and you are creepy. You are one creepy motherfucker. This one's jammed. Oh, okay, I know where that is. I know what to do. I don't know what to do. I can hide by entering a wardrobe. There are so many hiding places in this game. More papers. More notes. Oh no, honey. Oh my god, there are people right out there.
Lynn!
Is that guy okay? Hey, are you? Oh, Lynn, that's my wife. Oh, honey. Oh, jeez. I found her. Honey.
Oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit. Hey. We have to run.
There.
Run. Follow her. Jeez. Go. I'm recording the whole thing, honey. Keep going. We're gonna get to Pulitzer for sure.
Away from here.
Absolutely.
Anywhere but here.
Oh God. Okay. Oh boy. I'm a little stressed.
Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck!
This isn't good. You gonna be okay, honey? You gonna be alright?
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
Who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world? Brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her bed.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking broke. Insane.
The yeah. Devil
please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood.
It sounds like we're walking towards them.
Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
No. That's terrible. Oh, God.
Stay back!
Roger Genta.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
No, you.
No. Oh,
no. You motherfuckers.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What are they doing? Okay. What was that? Was that a person? That didn't look very personal. Maybe I'm just seeing things. This is freaking me out.
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Wait! What?
Hush.
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
Yes.
No! No! Oh, for fuck's sake!
Are these muddy tree people, or are these something else?
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Oh, gross, no! Oh,
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Oh, yikes. Oh. They had to go with the face licking again, didn't they? They got me double this time.
Yes, my love.
You're a lot more attractive than the last guy to do that to me, but still, ew, I don't even know you. And my wife is right over there.
I think I'll see you again.
Okay. Oh, I got punched. Come on. I liked her and her interrogation better. Ouch. Okay.
Oh, shit! Lynn! Oh, God. Lynn!
Well, now.
Jesus. Jesus, God. Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Yeah, baby. That is Outlast 2. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. Well, what an exciting introduction. We've got the Christians, we've got the heretics, we've got some Antichrist that is born into my wife, apparently, for some reason. This is gonna be fun. Oh boy, that is gotten me so hyped up. I am ready. You just hush now. I'm gonna stop that. This is the end of this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that. Please click the like button and leave a comment for me telling me what you thought. I'm so excited to get started on this game. Oh, this is gonna be good. Whew. Oh, my heart was a pounding. Yeah. Anyway, as always, thanks for watching. This is KitRollUp. Rolling out.